Hello, grooming lovers.
Hello.
Today we are going to groom at the veterinarian again. They called us because some people adopted this dog, and as you can see, the dog is pretty matted. And they wanted to give him a groom, but she was too aggressive. So the veterinarian arranged to sedate the dog, and we're going to give the dog a groom. We're going to start with an 8.5 blade, and I think that we'll be able to use this blade. And that we wouldn't have to use shorter blade. That we won't have to use shorter blade. So maybe next time this dog will be able to get groomed without the sedation, but for now this is the best way. Okay, she also has a fifth toe on the back feet. And this nail is really long. Okay. Okay, I'm going to change the blade. This one got a little warm. I'm going to shave her completely from head to tail. Okay, so she's moving a little bit, her lips. Thank you. Okay, so the grooming is going very well, really fast. Hopefully it will stay like that till the end. You can never groom the dog that clean and precise when sedated, because normally I would first shave all of this matted hair, then wash the dog, dry the dog, and then shave it again and make it all nice and even. But I'm going to do as much as I can to make this dog look nice. Okay, I'm going to use this spray that cools, lubricates, and desinfects the blade. Want to get this hair in Makazesonek from her mouth. Mož krivo. These are the details, but it's sometimes ugly when you groom the dog completely and there's long hair sticking out. I'm going to do the edges of the ear. I'm holding my fingers at the end of the ear so I would not cut the skin. I'm going to finish this front leg, the back leg, then I'm going to clip the nails, make everything as even as I can, and then make the other side as even as I can too, and then we're done. Okay, I'm going to clip the nails. As you can see, they are very, very long. I'll take a picture of this. This is very bad. Sometimes nail can grow that much that it can start growing into the flesh. Okay, the other nails are fine. This one is also terrible. Okay, let's take a shorter blade to do the pop pads. I'm going to take the 30 blade. When I say do the pop pads, I mean shaving this here between the pads. Okay, this blade is not sharp. Ovo je na poklopcu, to je zaoštrenje. You shave this here because a lot of the dirt can stick to this here. Also, when this here gets matted, the paws can get really slippery. And also, when this here gets matted, it can be really unpleasant for the dog. And when the hair is long, it does not have to be matted. It gets very slippery. Thank you. Let's get this here between the fingers out. Between the toes out, sorry. Okay, let's take the clipper again and make this side nice and even. Start from the okay, she's waking up. Okay, so we put the muzzle because of this. Okay, so she is waking up definitely. I just need a few more steps. You don't want to sedate her more just because of few moves of scissors. Okay guys, we're actually done. We're going to take the muzzle off. The veterinarian is going to give you something to make her wake up faster. And that's it. Hopefully the new owner will send us a video of her tomorrow when she's all wake up and running and being happy. And we'll be able to put it next. Thank you so much for watching this video and supporting us, and we will definitely see you soon with more grooming videos.
Bye. Thank you, bye.